Yo, what's up YouTube? Today I just finished the Forsaken Easter Egg here on Cold War. This is my second attempt on the boss fight, the first time I died. And I have the clip of that and I'll put it in this video, but this is the class setup I used to get to that point, which is the M16, and then I bought the Gallo and then used that. I only used the M16 in the beginning because I feel like it's better in the beginning, because the Gallo takes a really long time and it feels weak in the beginning. But these are the attachments I used on the M16. I'll show you the Gallo class setup since you are going to buy it if you do use my strategy. So I used the Milstab Reflex, the Agency Suppressor, the 15.9 Cavalry Lancer, the Embersating Point, the Bruiser Grip, the 45 round, Airborne Elastic Wrap, and SAS Combat Stock. Then I also use Aether Shroud Tier 5. I only use this so I cannot die, because I was actually struggling. But if you are experienced, then go for the Ring of Fire, because it will get you through those rounds quicker. You'll be able to go through the boss zombies that you have to kill, and you have to take down armor on the final boss, and it makes it extremely easy with the Ring of Fire. Make sure it's tier 5 though. Then here's the Gallo class. Make sure you turn it into a blueprint here, so when you buy it off the wall, you can swap it onto your attachments. But I use the Agency Choke, the Cavalry Lancer, the Embersating Point, the 12 round tube, and the Wire Stock. You could switch this out for the Duster Stock if you want, or even the no stock, but I do not want to lose the hip fire accuracy, so I did use the wire stock. This is my go-to Gallo whenever I'm playing zombies, but yeah, this is really good. And now I'll show you the gameplay, or actually the boss fight that I had on the map.
I'm dead. I died on the boss fight.
Yo, what's up YouTube? Today I got the boss fight here for the Easter egg for Forsaken. This is my second attempt at the boss fight, so I died the first time. And I went over like the things he does and how to beat him more easier. So that's exactly what I'm going to do. I'm at the final step here. The only thing I'm going to need is my... Actually, nah. Let's not use Ring of Fire. I was thinking about using Ring of Fire, but I'm not thinking about it. Let's just start right now. So I went through this spot, so I already know what to do here. And for some reason, I could follow the steps more from speedruns. So I've been watching some speedruns, seeing how they do it. I think I could do this time, man. But hopefully I know how to do it this time.
Knock knock, fucker.
Neutralized, refueled.
No. I'm trying to get these early. I've been trying to do this for maybe like a day and a half. This is the second day, and I did get to the boss fight today, but I did die after the second part, since there is two parts to the boss fight. So what I did was, so I had Mule Kick, and I had the Wonder Weapon on my third weapon, so I got knocked, lost Mute Kick, so I lost my Wonder Weapon, which is the only thing I had Pack-a-Punch. I did have my Gallo, but that was like Pack-a-Punch 2, wasn't that gooder. So. I saw some of these strats on speedruns, so going from that. I don't think there's gonna be a huge issue this time. No! What the heck? We made it though.
Yeah, this thing works just.
This is not the hard part here, so we're chilling now.
I got lucky there.
Alright, so. So let's get prepared. So I do have all the perks. I did get ready for that. I got those black hole thingies. I do not know what they're called, man. The Chasmers or something like that. I got full armor. This is the weapon I'm going to use. I really don't need the shotgun, so I mean. We're chilling on that. Looks like we are ready. I do have ether shots because I really don't want to die. And yeah. I went through the tips. I know what to do now. Like, I was lost. Like, I didn't know where to shoot with the turrets and everything. Like that. Like, now I know you have to get these armor pieces off. The only reason why I wanted Ring of Fire was for this reason here. Just to get the armor off quicker, but I just don't want to die. I'd rather take the time out to get that out to do the armor first. I'll just take my time on that. Just so I could stay alive longer. It's all good. Let's get the power. Yeah, I didn't know that you needed to get power with that. But
you have to destroy the crystals first.
Oh, I see. Okay, I did not know that. You have to get the armor off first, so let's actually do that instead then. You got one half of it done. I could use the next turn on that then. I don't want to lose any of my armor, so I'm just trading around while doing this here. And I always got my ether shards ready because I do not want to get cornered here while I'm training. Alright. Alright, both of those are gone. Now we could just farm up the power here. For turrets instead, that would be better. Alright, let's go. We're chilling this time. I got lots of armor still. This is great, actually. Right, next. Bam, that's already halfway done. Alright, we're going to get the little scene now. Let's grab some power. Ah. Alright. I did this way quicker than the first time.
Would you like to see how that story ends? Gaze upon the future that awaits you. Should you defeat me?
Leave Sam alone!
Alright, now we got the stomach part to do now. Oh yeah, the armor again. So this is where I lost all my armor, actually. So
I cannot stay here. It's not safe.
I want to get rid of this guy immediately. He's gonna be a problem, actually. Okay. Let's get rid of this armor now. Oh, he's got my ether shards ready. Still got two of them. Alright, that armor's gone. Now we could just chill on this. I'm getting this power. Bam, alright, we already got power there. Mangler. Whoa, armor refill. Beautiful. I think we're chilling now. Yep. Oh, lots of damage there. Alright, we're chilling. Nice, got more armor there. Oh, I did not realize that there's more armor.
Crystals are protecting him. Destroy them first.
We got a good amount of ammo. Oh, let's get away from this area real quick. This is gonna be the last turn, alright? Alright, let's just get all this power now. Bam. Let's get this Mangler out. Bam, more armor. Yeah, I got this in the bag now. Got this in the bag now. Let's go. I'm so relieved from how long this took.
This is the only way.
She's gone. Back into the dark ether.
The Forsaken is secure. Dimensional breaches are closing around the world.
It's over. It's done.
Thank you, Sam.
But I know we'll meet again some sunny day. Keep smiling through, just like you always do, till the blue skies drive the dark clouds far away. So will you please say hello to the folks that I know? Tell them I won't be long. They'll be happy to know that as you saw me go, I was singing this song. We'll meet again, don't know where. Don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day.
I need to rent a boat. Where do you need to go?
Here.
Are you sure? There's nothing there. What is it you're looking for?
I'm looking for some old friends.
Alright, that's the end of the story overall here on Cold War. It's going to continue on Vanguard.
Alright guys, hopefully you enjoyed the boss fight and the cutscene on the new Forsaken map. And make sure you like and subscribe so you can keep up with the Call of Duty content. And I'll see you on the next video. Peace.